My name is Rachel Stagnetti. I am a generator rotor design engineer focused mainly on the services side of the business. And what we do in this team in GE is we focus on the rotor, the field, excitation components, everything that you need for the part in the generator that spins. Within the next few years, GE is expecting to see a bit of an increase in the amount of field rewinds that we're going to have to do. So what the rotor team did was we pulled together a list of our most popular units, so the units that GE has made a lot of, high volume, that are across our customer base, across our fleet, and we figured out the parts that we are most likely to need if GE were to perform a rewind on those units. We found the ones that are going to take the longest to supply. How we would use the pre-engineered rotor kits is we would take them off the shelf if we already had them ready to go. We'd know they'd be directly applicable into a rewind that we were working on, and we'd be able to just drop them right in. We wouldn't have to wait for our suppliers to take the time to actually source the material they need. We don't need to wait for the time to actually get here, and it really just cuts out a lot of cycle and allows us to return a customer's rotor as soon as possible. GE has a number of locations where we can perform rewinds to our field rotors. There's our shop that's here in Schenectady. We've also got service shops in Richmond, Atlanta. We've got one in Mexico, one in Dubai, Poland. And these shops are well equipped to be able to deal with customer requests. So anything that a customer needs, a rewind, a rings off inspection, any investigation that they would like, we as GE are able to handle that. And looking towards the future, as we continue to anticipate the increase in volume, we're also looking at potentially expanding some of our volume capability and capacity in the shops as well. The other thing that we have to offer on our team is our services team and our new units team are actually one team. So we all sit in the same area, we all talk to each other every single day. That just continues to improve our process and improve our product. And it kind of eliminates any of the in-between or the go back and forth. I would want the customer to know that we at GE, specifically within the rotor team, are really, really willing to partner with, to work with, and to learn from our customers. We have our own fleet out there and we want to learn about it as well so that we can all get back in business as soon as we can.